LSU police are investigating a shooting that happened on Nicholson Drive near campus early this morning. The campus community waking up to an emergency alert saying that the victim is not an LSU student and that campus is operating under normal conditions. LSU police is handling this investigation. We, of course, will be sure to bring you any updates as we learn them right here during the broadcast, online at brproud.com, as well as in our free BR Proud app.